a lot of other issues that I would like to listen to you on, but I just want to say again, because our veterans are here, that I'm happy to tell you that the elections in Iraq went okay. Look, democracy is a hard thing, but it was a contested election, and there's no other country in the Middle East besides Israel where there's a contested election. And the most importantly than that, now for 3 months, there has not been a single American service member killed or wounded in Iraq. That's